Well, we had such a great morning here on the Road Show. Great guest co-host. Thank you.
No, you're welcome. Hey, if you want anyone, you know, to try any food, just give me a call. I'm down the road.
Instant taste tester. All right. We had a great week, too. So let's take a look back at all of the fun we had in the Road Show Rewind. Donating blood, it can save up to 3 lives.
Blood is actually made up of 3 different components, platelets being one of them, mm-hmm. and they actually help clot your blood. So in Clara's case, she was missing platelets to actually clot her blood. So anytime during my pregnancy or shortly after birth, she could have actually bled to death.
Every time somebody donates, they're helping save 3 lives. So that means Bacardi's Furniture Blood Drives are very close to hitting 4,500 lives that they're helping to save.
Each year, the Road Show gives one lucky person the opportunity to become the new co-host of the show.
I think if you are trying out to be the next search for a star, a lot of people underestimate the amount of work that actually goes behind it, so you really have to want to make this your career.
Don't pronounce Pawtucket wrong, among other things. Know the show. Don't be like, so what's the Road Show again?
The 2013 Jeffrey Osborne Celebrity Charity Classic takes place at Carnegie Abbey in Portsmouth.
I have so many new celebrities coming in this year. Of course, Magic Johnson is hosting it. And we got Smokey Robinson coming back, and we got Doc Rivers coming in this year. We got Reggie Jackson. We got Ahmad Rashad. We have Craig Sager. We have Miss Universe coming.
So this is our all-new Portuguese steak-style burrito. Mm-hmm. In this case, it's going to be a little spicy because it's a Portuguese-style steak burrito. And you, you have tried the hot stuff.
Yeah, if we can kind of remember back a little while ago.
I can't feel my throat. Oh my God.
I was in tears. It was hot. The heat gets you, and you get to a point where you're like, whew.